Let's do one more example of estimating a limit numerically from a table. So here we have the function sine of x over x, and we want to estimate the limit as x goes to 0 by plugging in nearby numbers. So to save ourselves a little bit of time, I've gone ahead and calculated the function values using a calculator. So you'll see that in the left-hand column we have some x values, and these x values are getting closer and closer to 0. I have 0.1, 0.01, and 0.0001. And in the right-hand column I have the associated function values. So one tip really quick, when you are plugging these into your calculator to evaluate them, make sure you're using radian mode. Okay, so these are the values I get if I plug these x values into the function. So let's try to estimate the limit. As x gets closer and closer to 0, what does it appear that the function values are approaching? Well, to me it looks like they're approaching 1. So I'm going to estimate that this limit equals 1. And just to remind you that this is just an estimate, I'm going to put that out to the side. We can never know for sure just by looking at the table. Okay. So let's also just look at the graph just to check and see if our estimate is in fact correct in this case. So here's a graph of the function, sine of x over x. And it looks like in this case that our estimate was correct. From the graph we can see that the limit as x goes to 0 of the function is indeed 1.